Well, three people are charged in the death of a missing Georgia woman whose remains were found near the Volkswagen plant in Chattanooga. A spokesperson for the Cobb County Police Department says Alan Kerr, Sean DeShauser, and Jasmine Craig are all charged with concealing a death. Maury Martinez disappeared in August of last year, and in May, her mother was notified her remains had been found. Kerr and DeShauser were already in police custody on unrelated charges. Jasmine Craig was arrested in Kansas.